it's about time we couch some form of education, not necessarily what is taught in school. What is taught in school is knowledge. But real education begins when you step out of the classroom. I've come to see that entrepreneurship thrives on chaos and structure. The sciences give you structure. Everything is methodical. You need to go by. I mean, one plus one is always two. You must. The arts, on the other hand, give you room. That's arts for you. It's not suing the sciences. They follow the rigor. They follow the same, you know, fine. Developments will come, but they will still follow a certain pattern, predictable pattern. But what can we do by ourselves? We can begin like this, in our homes, in our churches, informally. See somebody who is doing a master's in English literature. What can she do? So she's thinking of going back into academia. I say, it's not bad. That's the first point of call. Have you thought of writing speeches? Have you thought of editing people's manuscripts? Have you thought of copywriting, adverts, and all these things? I mean, creative writing. These are things that will not come to you in the classroom. But you need people who are not in that space to avert your mind to the fact that, hey, this is what, these are the possibilities. So let's start with our children. We see they are good in something, let's promote that. But still, let's ensure that they stick to the rigor of school.